Yes, Dina Brutus, and I am Director of Gifted Education for Paradise Valley Unified School District in Arizona. I've been in this position, in this role for 14 years. And before that, for about 8 years, I was the Gifted Coordinator in another a different district. And that was a very low SES, high Hispanic district. And in my current district, I have a very broad range. We have 47 schools, and we have gifted programs from preschool through high school, a continuum of services, basically. And what we do is we continue to modify our programs depending on the students that we're identifying and the needs that we're seeing within our students. So we have a very broad range of services, from self-contained for highly gifted, clustering at every school, content replacement with a gifted specialist at every school, middle school liaisons and high school liaisons, and self-contained in middle school and high school, and a very distinctive types of programs as well. So we have about 14 different gifted programs here that I oversee, and a full range regardless of the need, including a program just for twice exceptional students in elementary and in middle schools. We have a very broad range also of professional development that we provide to our teachers, and not just the gifted teachers. We have workshops 3 days a week after school, all throughout the summer, and online as well. And we invite all teachers in.
Well, one of the things that I think, because you do a lovely job of saying, like, we have all these things. And one of the things that I think you're underrepresenting in how I've met you and I've seen you is that you have personally been instrumental in setting these up. You set up these different schools. You have been teaching, running the teacher programs for all of these different programs. And from twice exceptional to self-contained special classes, you've had a great, great influence on setting that up. So.
Well, I'm immersed in the field, and I enjoy it quite a bit. But I also I work with folks around the country and outside of the country as well. My role on the national and on the board of directors for the National Association for Gifted Children is school district rep, and in that role, I'm able to work with and in my consulting, and I've published a number of books. So I do work with folks around the country. Probably a little too much because I'm always running, but there's that need, and there's that. So what a lot of my work, my publications really do focus a lot on enfranchising students who have been underrepresented in our programs, and developing the types of helping schools to develop programs that will broaden their understanding of giftedness and the students that they serve. I work also with Arizona State University as the gifted program coordinator for the master's program. And we have, most of our students are from around the country, and about 25% are from outside of the country. So it's really interesting for me. I'm always learning how people are doing things differently, and trying to bring some of those aspects into my own school district and into the work that I'm working with others.
Yeah, that's one of the challenges. Reading out your resume is probably going to take more than 5 minutes with all the stuff that you're currently doing, let alone what you've done in the past. So thank you for that. And we feel very blessed that we were able to organize and you could fit into your schedule to come over us to the conference.